Thank you very much for this opportunity. My name is Sochayile Khanyile. I'm the chairperson of the Community Safety Portfolio Committee, which is the committee, one of the committees of the Gauteng Provincial Legislature. The committee comprises of the parties that are represented in the legislature. We have basically four responsibilities. The first one is to ensure that we work with other spheres of government in a cooperative way to ensure that government does the work that it's supposed to do. The second one, we have to ensure that based on our work and what we find, we tighten legislative gaps so we have powers for lawmaking. The third one is that we must ensure that we do public participation, engaging stakeholders on the work that we're doing and their comments on some of the reports that we're considering. The fourth one is about oversight, and we do oversight on the Department of Community Safety, which in the current term is led by MEC, Sizakele Nkosi Malobane. So our work has to do with oversight on their annual reports, oversight on their budget, so that you are able to ensure that they do the work that they say they're supposed to be doing, and they're able to achieve, which in the current term has been defined as the Transformation, Modernization and Reindustrialization Program, which has got 10 pillars. But as the committee, we also have a responsibility on the police, the South African Police Services, particularly the Gauteng Division of the South African Police Services, where we also, this year, called them earlier to ask them to give us their plans for the year 2015-2016, so their annual performance plans and what they want to do. And later, a month after the statistics were released by the minister together with the National Commissioner of Police, we then convened as the committee and called the South African Police Services in Gauteng, the Gauteng Division, to be able to come to us and indicate to us what those stats mean for Gauteng. And as the committee, having listened to them, we're very disappointed that there has been an increase in crime in general in Gauteng of about 4%. There are different categories that are there, and we did realize that most of the categories have shown an increase. There are a few that there are about two that have shown a decrease. But the overall statistics indicated that there is a general increase in crime. This is if you compare the 2013-2014 stats to the 2013-2014 stats. We were fortunate in that meeting because we had convened the meeting and asked the MEC and the department to come and also give us their perspective on the crime stats, and they were able to say to us that they were aware of the stats. So they confirmed what the police had said and unveiled a plan which they are saying is their intervention to address the problems. This plan, amongst others, has to do with strengthening the criminal justice system in Gauteng. It has a way of ensuring that the various law enforcement agencies work in collaboration with each other, and they cooperate with each other to deal with issues of crime in our province. But more importantly is that that plan sets them targets which they must meet as a team. And we are glad that intervention is going to be sent to the cabinet for approval, so that you can be able as a committee to ensure that our oversight that's done not only on the department but also on the police is informed by that. That's really the work that we've done as it relates to the crime stats.